Shots have been fired.
Schools are back, and so is that fear.
Texas, there are reports of an active shooter.
Lee Zeldin isn't protecting our kids. Instead, he'd arm teachers, let out-of-state guns flow onto Long Island, and says no criminal background checks. For Lee Zeldin, money from the gun lobby is worth more than our kids' lives.
I'm Perry Gershon, and I approve of this message because it's time to shut down the gun lobby and protect our kids.